Hi, I'm Carly Evelyn, and welcome to Kids in the Hall, Middle School Edition. Today we asked middle schoolers, what would they do with $1 million?
I would buy stuff.
Buy a new house for my family and for Sam, and then we could live in it for the rest of our lives happily.
If I had $1 million, I'd order a pizza.
I would get some smoking hot babes.
So with $1 million, I would travel. I would get a car. I would donate some, not all of it. And yeah, pretty much that.
With $1 million, I would take everybody here but him on a private island, and I would just buy all the food that I want.
Oh, I would probably save up 500,000 of it and then spend the other 500,000.
I'll be the first man on Mars.
If I had $1 million, I would go to Nicaragua.
If I had $1 million, I would travel the world.
If I had $1 million, I'd spend it all on myself.
I would want to move out of Mason.
Give it to the poor.
With $1 million, I would invest all of my money into a company.
If I had $1 million, I would donate it all to Building Blocks for Kids.
If I had $1 million, I'd probably buy a really cool car and house and then donate the rest to charity.
If I had $1 million, I would buy the mall and then I'd donate the rest to charity.
With $1 million, I'd donate it to charity and just buy a lot of clothes and things.